Hey, on the Game of 2 Man 6 there. It's been a second since I last recorded. Sorry I had to cut it off, but I think 27 minutes is a bit excessive. Ooh, a flower! 27 minutes was a bit excessive, wasn't it? Yeah.
You're going to get those moly things, Harry.
Shut up, Ron. Can't you see? There's one here. Let's not get the moly
thing. Brilliant, Harry. We only need 2 more.
Oh, no, Harry and I haven't taken arithmancy like you, Hermione. We can count to 5.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Ron. I guess arithmancy is a version of mathematics. I don't know. I'm running down a hill. If only I could jump, I would kill myself now. Accidentally, though. I would have been like, whee! Oh, at least there's some sort of like barrier here.
Ooh, there wasn't a barrier in the movie.
Yeah. Well, in the first game, in the films, and the books, Gryffindor Tower was on the first floor, but it was in the first, like, at least the first 2 games. How did I not see that? Was that like invisible?
I'm sure Professor Sprout said there were moly plants around
here. You always say, "Oh look, where are the moly plants?" when I'm walking up to one.
That's 4 plants. We still need 1 more, though.
Hermione, we know we didn't do arithmancy, but we can count to 5.
That isn't me. It's the game. Oh my god, I remember I finished my coffee, didn't I? Oh, it's invisible. Oh no, 5.
Oh, Harry, you found a new secret. Secret.
God, it's been like 2 minutes of me walking around. Oh yeah, I forgot to say, welcome back to Harry Potter. Hello, this is a Harry Potter episode where I spend 20 minutes looking for a black and white flower. Yay! Oh, what's that over there? What's that over there?
Ooh, you're going to get those moly things, Harry.
They always say things like that as I'm approaching one.
That's all those moly plant things, but we've still got to get that mandrake root. Snape never gives us easy homework, does he?
We'll have to go to the herbology greenhouses.
Okay, so the greenhouses are... greenhouses are the ones there. Now let's see if there's anyone by the greenhouses. So we can kill 2 birds with 1 stone. Okay. So he's near. Oh, why not? Let's go there. So now, like, 2 birds with 1 stone again, hopefully.
Careful, he's mad.
Whatever.
He's mad. Careful, he's mad.
Let's go and watch Peeves throw things at people.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, why not? Yeah, why not? Look for the footprints all the way to biology. I'm a singing. Oh, look, they're playing marbles. Marbles.
I can't wait to be a third year. At least, there's loads of stuff you can't do in the first year.
The third year. Oh yeah, because you can go to the third years can go to that town. I can't remember the name. Oh god, that's horrible. I'm so sorry. I can't. You can go into. Oh, there's a trap door there. Wait, I have to work this out. Okay, so... I've got the third book here. Okay, so night bus. Okay, it's before the night bus. Before the night boss bus. He would have been given a letter, and it has to have it signed. Okay, here we go. I'm going to read it. Okay, so, dear Mr. Potter, please note that the new school year beginning September 1st. This is not this book, well, this game, by the way. Hogwarts Express. Oh, all third years are permitted to visit the village of Hogsmeade. That's it. What Hogsmeade? Hogsmeade is on certain weekends. So yeah, third year, that's why he wants to be third year. So, when he's a third year, he can do Quidditch, which first years can't do. And he can go to Hogsmeade, which first years also cannot do. Boom! Ah! I got that one. Oh damn it, I lost a page. I was going to reference a page. Okay, if you want to know what that is, that's page 16 in the first chapter. Outpost, Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. If it's basically just before the end of the first chapter. So yeah, now you know, it's Hogsmeade. That's why he wants. That's such a long. That's the longest time we've spent, like analysing what the random people are saying. And I feel such a stupid idiot for forgetting it's called Hogsmeade. I was like thinking when I was going over to my shelf to get the book, I was like, Hogsmeade? No, that's a shop, isn't it? But no, that's the joke shop. No. Honeydukes. I was thinking of Honeydukes. Not the town.
What's next? I've lost my timetable.
You're an idiot, and I forgot. Hogsmeade, yeah. That's such a short memory. I forgot. Never mind, right, let's continue. Oh, look. That image was totally 2D when we were looking through the door. I go back a bit and pause. Well, so we can look through the door before. And it was actually a flat image. Oh. Oh, shit. You can clean it if you want to clean it.
I'm so tired today.
I was a genuine yawn. I'm quite proud of my acting skills there. I made myself yawn.
Hey.
Can't be bothered.
I know,
I'm amazing. Right, it's up here.
The innocent mongos. Slytherins are so immature.
Well, I did just run into her, so I can't really blame her that much. Run, god damn it. That's Reparo. That's left and right, isn't it? No, Reparo. That is that. Okay. So up and right.
Reparo!
Oh no, I just realised. No. 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 No, 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 no. No! Go away. Okay, it's been 10 minutes.
I've got some things to show you in our secret room.
I don't care about your secret room. I just want to get the hazard.
Been into hearing a game this week.
Yeah, yeah.
I swear you just said been into hearing, as in like I'm into, like you know, like you get into like rock music or get into like pop or get into certain games. I swear he said that, but like in terms of getting into hearing, as in like listening, as in like being able to hear things. Yeah, I'm into using my ears lately instead of just like shutting off all sound. But not just like ignoring, I can hear it, but right. I pretend not to hear. But literally, I generally just can't hear anything, but I decided to hear things temporarily.
We should find Mandrake Root in here.
Okay, to the left. To the right. Sup, bitch.
Potter, Weasley and Miss Granger, I trust you're up to date with your homework. Don't forget, I'm expecting your essay on self-fertilizing shrubs for tomorrow's lesson, and I hope I don't have to remind you that this is your owl, yeah?
No, Professor Sprout.
She hopes she didn't have to remind us. As if we could forget. Every teacher keeps reminding us every lesson.
Where are we going to find a book on self-fertilizing shrubs?
Neville will explain. Let's find him. Come on, Harry.
I don't know, and I don't care. So what I'm going to do... Because I thought I was just going to knock someone off, but nope.
Gillyweed. I hope I never have to eat that again. Having gills once was enough, thanks.
Wingardium Leviosa!
I don't wanna... No. How do I put the thing down? How do I put this thing down? Pulso. Ah. Back in a second, guys. Okay, so we're back. I don't want to do that every single time, but whenever we can't put it down, I'm gonna have to pause recording, go into settings, and put the mouse thing on. Right, it is not still the mouse settings. That's good. Okay, so obviously these are Mandrake, okay. Are the Mandrake in here?
That's the Mandrake root there.
Oh cool. I can see it. I can see it.
Those things are actually louder than Ginny during a Quidditch match.
We'll need earmuffs, Harry. There will be some in the greenhouse somewhere.
Somewhere. I love how you're so helpful, Hermione. Oh, earmuffs. That was the biggest mistake. Perfect. Biggest, most perfect mistake ever.
We can take these off now. What? I said, what? We can take these
off now!
No need to shout.
Oh, God. Better get this lot back to Ernie, so he can get them ready for potions.
Why am I doing that? Oh, start timer. Okay, we're gonna go take these. We're gonna go back to Ernie. And then we're gonna go and then. And for the next episode, I shall do the thing. For what's her name? Fast travel is needed in this game. Sorry, I had to get that out there. Yo mama, that's what the point is.
Oh look, it's Weasel King and friends.
Get lost, pipsqueak.
Okay, now let's continue. Already up, you pipsqueak. Well, damn it, for a second I thought those were grand doors for some reason. Nothing grand about those doors.
Hey!
Hey! Okay, so I'm going forwards and then left and then wee. Hey ho, away we go. Oof. 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 I'm running. Running's hard. Oh god, it's only. Is that like 10 FPS? How pathetic. Wow. Okay. I'm just gonna up to like 14. It's like it hurt me.
How stressed all the teachers are. Do you think that's because of that umbrage?
Nah. Go away. No, 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 no! 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 Why? Yes! That's the most indecisive. It was. Oh, they like it. It's like it new. It's like it new. It was changing, and they're like, no, someone's running into the banister to make me go the correct way. Well, the way it doesn't want to go. And the second it's off, it moved to get back to where it was to me. Oh, yeah, talking about 19 Harry Potter 19 seconds. I was thinking about that, but yeah.
Hey.
He's uploaded. Paint has uploaded a new video for the first time in ages. So yeah.
Get lost.
Him who? Who? Dumbledore? Me? Your fat dad? I can't say that because I'm fat, but that's not the point. Your mama. That's the point. That's what my point is. Your mother. Ah, if your mother's alive, ah, if your mother's dead, I'm sorry. I have to say that because one of my friends, yeah, go away. Don't ask any more questions. I'm not even gonna stop. Shut up. Shut up. I'm gonna stop speaking about that now. End the conversation. Good thing it's the end of the episode nearly. I don't think they'll even watch this. If you are watching this far. Oh my god, you're amazing.
He always lets the quaffle win.
Where's Ian? Okay. Where's Ian? Okay. He never lets a quaffle in, wheezes at him.
I prefer that version. And that's the way I sing it, because I like that version. I hate how in the films we actually barely hear that at all. I think there might have been like some background noise, but it wasn't focused on at all. And I don't think the remake of it that the Gryffindors done was good either. And I didn't even make the Harry Potter stink badges. And I didn't do it where Fred and George, I think it was Fred and George, tried to jinx him into making it saying Harry Potter was awesome. This is probably a different one. I think maybe 4. And then he actually made it Harry Potter really stinks. No, this was the 4th one, yeah. Okay, well, it's coming up to 20 minutes.
We got them. 5 holy plants and some mandrake root.
Tremendous. If you leave them with me, I'll get them ready for the lesson.
Great. See you in the room of requirement for the DA meeting.
Oh, by the way, can you tell blah, blah, and blah? Yeah. Oh, God, it's got 8 members to do. We shall continue in the next episode. See you later. Please like, favourite, comment, and subscribe if you have not done so already. And, of course, if only you
wish. If you wish, see you next time.
Bye.